If you love a light, milky sunscreen that melts into the skin, I have a new fave for you. I've tried over 500 sunscreens, and today we're talking the Weightless Sun Fluid from House of Her. This sunscreen is a thin, milky texture that's intended to be hydrating and refreshing, being a great option for sensitive skin and deep skin since it's fragrance and alcohol-free and leaves absolutely no cast, even on deeper skin tones. This features Yuja extract from Jeju Island and honey, helping to keep skin hydrated. Again, this has no ethanol or fragrance in it, so it's a gentle chemical sunscreen option. It has an SPF 50+, PA 4+ rating, thanks to Uvenol T150, Mixer Oil SX, Uvenol A+, Polysilicone 15, and Tinasorb S. This is not water or sweat resistant though, so it's not an option for heavy duty sweaty days. I think this has to be the most elegant sunscreen I've ever tried. It literally melts into the skin, leaving a light moisturized finish on my skin. This doesn't burn my eyes, it preps the skin beautifully for makeup, and it reapplies super easily, and I had no issues with it in my beard at all. Overall, an A+ sunscreen, and one that I'm excited to play with more come the summer months.